Honey, 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 Danny, can you say honey?
Honey.
Danny, who's honey?
Mommy.
Who is honey?
Honey.
Mommy?
Honey. She's saying honey. Honey. Danny. Danny, where's your nose?
Danny, give Daddy a kiss goodnight. I can hardly see her face. Give Daddy a kiss. Good girl. Good girl, Danny. We're going to go night-night. Okay, good night, Danielle.
Bye.
Good night, Danny.
Bye.
Okay, go upstairs and go night-night, honey. Let's go upstairs and go night-night. Okay, let's go night night.
Come on. Danny, let's go. Come on.
Take one. I'll take one here, Blake. Okay, let's go.
Go.
Hey, Ty. Hi, Ty. Danny, no.
Mommy.
I gotta get a color. I gotta get a color. Exactly. The only difference is it shows the times and stuff.
Oh, you can program that on it.
Uh-huh. That's the only difference, really, besides just the inside picture.
You can program a date right on it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I can program date, whatever you want on it. Come on in.
I just want to ring the bell.
I just want to ring the bell.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Be
turn that camera on, baby.
Anyway.
I'm
sorry.
Put that camera off. I've had enough of that. I'm not gonna look. Yo,
hello.
Scott.
Hi, Jay. I love you.
This is your birthday
okay,
present.
Okay, you and your.
Finally.
Okay.
Look at that. You got a birthday present from her.
Oh. Hello.
Yes. You
and read this card. I thought this card was so.
That's
so
real
perfect.
Nice. Dan, where's the hanger?
There.
What?
Right here.
Was tongue down, but this time
girl. Yeah. Yeah, Lori.
Sister.
How are you? I'm not afraid your face hasn't changed.
Yeah.
Well, she looks a lot older than you.
Well, no, but
she
the face is still the same.
Hi, Jeff. My chest.
Hey, give me your chest. Where is it? There it is.
Wow. Pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
That was better. I want to say that.
Oh, it's just gorgeous, Josh. You love seeing
up the stairs.
Up the stairs.
To your left.
Okay.
No, he's cute.
Hi, Dan.
That's because, well, that's a gorgeous couch.
Dan,
I love your couch.
It's playing right now.
Okay. Oh, I'm looking for Dan and Scott.
Right here.
I can't remember. That's Scott. That's Scott, Mr. Dan.
Yeah.
How are you guys?
That's Scott and that's Dan.
Dan, don't lie to me, okay? I want you to take these balloons right here, my stepdaddy stuff. Oh, all manner of life, would you take this? Listen, you guys, I've been traveling. It's a wonderful night. You gotta put on your clothes. You're looking so sweet. Just a minute. Let me get these out for you, make you look a little more festive. Here you go.
I'll kill you, Lisa.
Guys. Yours broke. But listen, hey.
Story of my life.
Hey. Listen. There you go. Hey, I have been looking for my favorite Coors beer drinking buddies. I mean, you know.
Hey, you got the right one, beer.
What is this, Olympia? Hey, I'm looking for
some. Just a glass.
You guys probably think that we have never met before, but we have. We was at the beer garden at the Portland Wrestling. I like to watch wrestling.
Your old girlfriend, huh, Scott?
You know.
Well, she wasn't supposed to say that.
Meet some money guys there.
Yeah.
And, you know, I like to drink beer, too. But, I hope you guys are saving the cans, you know? Because that's kind of my part-time job now. You know, I've started picking up cans. It can get a little messy, but, you know, I've got to beat the bums there sometimes. And he's a happy guy. Is he a happy guy? you know, but it's great. I like it. But I'll be the first to admit. Listen, sometimes it gets a little cold out there. You know, and it's not exactly warm in here. Dan, don't you think it's time you start cutting some wood? You know?
Yeah.
This is ridiculous. I mean, you know, I'm freezing my butt off here. I tell you, I heat my house 110, you know? I got a heating bill sky high. But, still playing field there, Scott.
Yeah.
Are you? You know, I gave that up because, you know, I struck out every time. You know, what about you? You meet some women, you know, that are sweet, that they're loving. But I tell you, I meet the kind that their idea of a fancy night out is pizza and beer in front of the TV. You know, I have had it. But, you know, it's just not the same as it was when I was in high school. We went to the same high school. I was really popular, and so, you know, you probably don't remember me. But, you know, I was a cheerleader. And I used to do this cheer. Maybe you'll remember it. Hey, there's more people back here. Powder River, rah, rah, rah. We come to Buck, Buck, Buck. Oh, I love that one. That is great. I mean, that is the best.
Buck, 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 rah, rah, rah. We come to Buck, Buck, Buck.
Oh, you say it, right?
Yes. isn't it one? I mean, that is like a cheer. I probably forgot a little bit. You know, it's been a while. High school was a little while ago. But, you know, hey.
Somebody's been talking
this. Oh, I tell you. Can I tell you, I have had a tough day. My day has not been a one of pleasure. You know, I get done with work. I come out to my car. You know, it's raining. I want to keep my makeup looking nice, you know, and my clothes, because I'm so tailored. And I get out there, you know, I got my key, and the door is open. I'm thinking, I don't think I left the door open, but, you know, maybe I did. I want to get out of the rain here, so I hop on in, you know, get ready to put my key in the ignition. The ignition is not on the right. It is on the left. I'm going to know, wait a minute. Did metamorphosis take action here on my car? You know, why is the ignition over here? You know, I'm thinking something is wrong. So I look over to my right, and there is this 50-gallon cowboy hat and a lunchbox made for He-Man. So, you know, I'm thinking this is not my car. Look over to my right. I'm at my left here. I've had too many beers tonight, too. But, you know, and this guy is telling me, are you going to drive off with my car? You know, do I feel like an idiot? Annoyed. I mean, me. I feel like annoyed. So, you know, I get out. Man, I'm heading here to Oregon City. And everything's fine. My station wagon is running like a dream. You know, and I get up here, and I ran into a black Chevy pickup. You know, and I'm hoping that, you know, it was nobody here.
Oh, no.
But, you know, because I don't got no insurance, and I hope they do. So, anyway, I need something to cheer me up, guys. You know, I've had a tough week. Let's play a game. Do you want to play a game with me? Play a game. Listen, let's play. Okay, this is so great. You know, I think should I stand over here so these people can see here? Listen, I'm going to play a game. This is a great game. Okay. Now, I want each of you to pick a number between 1 and 10. You got to kind of get together, and it's got to be the same number. Because I'm going to think of a number, too. And if you guess the right number, I'm going to take off all my clothes. Guys, if you don't guess the right number, I'm going to take off all your clothes. So, let's get started. Okay, I've got my number, you know, because I played this game before, so kind of get together, look at the number you're going to get up here, so tell me your number.
What's your number?
No, you got to guess my number, so.
Well, what's your number? We're dead.
No. What's your number, and then I'll see if it matches my number. Between 1 and 10, guys.
Seven.
Come on, it's not that hard, okay? You know, between 1 and 10, you know, I could have said 1 in 1,000.
Seven.
Take off all your clothes. Listen, I know it's your birthday, and so I'm going to be generous here. I'm going to give you another chance, so pick another number, maybe.
Okay, two.
Two? Did they say two?
Yeah,
two?
Two?
Yeah.
It is your lucky day. It is your lucky day. I'm going to take off all of my clothes. Can you guess why I am here? It's that special time of year. With loved ones and friends around you to say, though you look much older, they will love you anyway. Bet you know what I speak. It's not rabies vaccination. I'll give you a peek. Yeah, happy birthday, Dan and Scott. Baby, wait. The last few years surely left a trace. Till now your life has been all fun and games, booze and dames, party after party. You were never late or tardy, but at your age, time to lighten up, time to slow the pace. I don't wanna see no tears, just cause the end is near. Oh, that pretty baby, oh, it's a cute one, that pretty face. Hey, happy birthday, Dan and Scott. Love, Lisa. Here you go. Listen, I'd like everybody to sing a round of happy birthday to Dan and Scott. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Hi, guys.
Happy birthday to you, Dan and Don. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, listen, guys. I can't tell you. You know, if I wasn't such a whore, I got to catch that blue light special at Kmart. I can't miss it. So, you know, I'm going to grab my stuff here, and I'll see you around, all right? Bye-bye.
We'll see
ya.
Hi.
Hey,
how
you doing?
That was crazy.
Your goddamn wife.
Your light come on.
Yeah, I got
no, it's a green light. Okay, green light.
You're taking pictures.
Jim?
Leo.
Take a picture of Dave over there.
No.
Excuse me.
Say hi, Leo.
Hi, Leo.
There he is, right there, in living proof.
The party's here.
And couple.
Started young.
No, not really. 22.
And here's the best part about Lisa.
Just one, yeah. Just a BB single.
Yeah, 10 months.
Sucker off.
No, don't turn off. You get the first day.
Is the girls up here?
Okay, and here we have in your basic orgy going on in Dan and Lisa's bedroom, and there's Michelle, there's Lisa. Mm-hmm.
If you want some, put the camera down.
Ooh, baby. And then we have a little leg of Michelle. Yes. Mm-hmm. There's that's Lisa's leg. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
My girl's under there.
Uh-huh.
Girl's legs are really nice.
You can tell the glistening. You can tell the glistening of the lotion on the leg, yes. Mm-hmm. And then we have a little paisley there. Uh-huh. Oh.
Where's the
We're talking a little tush here. Little tush. Uh-huh. And then the good close up. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah.
That's
and let's see here. Oh, there's
not.
Lisa May.
Here, I'm going to do a bend over here.
Uh-huh. And there she is, the San Diego goddess of 1986. And this thing even takes it in the light.
Does it?
Uh-huh.
No, okay, good.
I have to video, you know. I'm in charge of video.
Oh, yeah.
This is here. Oh, I gotta get a picture of Tyler.
Just drink. That's not what's in the bottle.
Ooh, shit. What shit is that? Girl?
By the way,
yeah, but it's playing against the wall.
Hey,
girl.
And here is baby Danny's room. Uncle Scott's goddaughter. Of course, as you can see, there is no Danny because she's gone. But then we got some pictures here, up against the wall. Okay. Then there's the bathroom.
Picture of the bathroom there.
And we're going back into the party now, and so we're getting a picture of David and Pat and Dee having a conversation probably about horses and stuff, and, or about nuclear energy. David's really into nuclear energy a lot. And, he's discussing the merits of making money with Dee and going to Europe and not having to work for a living. Of course, David's saying to Dee, turn to prostitution. That's the only way where there's money involved, where you don't have to pay Uncle Sam.
But,
yes, and then Dee said something about starving to death. Yes.
Are you going to start that now?
No, uh-uh. And that's, yeah, that's Jerry. And then, that's my baby little sister, yes. She's a prostitute out of New York, and she's staying here in Oregon. And that's her pimp.
Dad, how do you turn it off?
Hold on just a minute. I think I've got a love scene going. I've got a love scene. Okay, go ahead. Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, we're getting in. Getting in. Yeah. That was pure happiness.
Tell me what you do. What women do best?
Eat.
Strip.
We're zooming in.
Girl, take off the safety pin.
Yeah, you take out the safety pin and it all falls off?
We'll see. Put it on video.
Okay, you girls. Come on. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Who?
Yeah,
go away.
Would you get out here? Oh, God. Carol's still there.
What?
Just catch
where you at? Will you turn around here?
Scott's getting drunk. Where is he?
Okay, I'm coming.
Normal.
If Scott's getting drunk, I'm coming. Oh, Jesus, Scott! There.
Oh, God.
I am not. I've only had 3 beers. I have a lot
of them. There's Dave! Dave, I'm zooming in on you, buddy.
Oh, yeah, I think we left.
Probably
don't give me a finger.
I think we left the potato chips in the car.
Yeah. And there's Tim. Mm-hmm. who's over here? Oh, there's Dee.
Hey.
Dee, I'm zooming in on you.
What side do you want? My best side?
Give me your best side, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay.
Don't mess that plate up too much there.
Well, Scott, I don't know if I like that.
Okay, we're still zooming on you, Dee. What do you say?
I don't know if I like that.
We do a commercial.
Do a commercial. What
commercial
should we do, Scott?
Oh,
huh?
I did one
the other night
on coffee.
Of coffee?
Actually, what
we're
doing this one.
Scott can do a commercial.
Hey,
watch this.
Hi. My name's Jonathan, and this is my wife, Sylvia. We believe in birth control. We love to have sex, but we do believe in birth control, so we have a Trojan brand.
It really works.
It does work. It does. I mean, before we start, you know, we decide that we want birth control. Martha here.
I thought it was Sylvia.
Sylvia, thank you. Sylvia here always reminds me, Marvin, sure you remember the Trojan?
Yeah.
So I always bring in a horse from the corral.
Oh, God.
And then, well, I can't talk about it anymore because we're on a video, but it really does work well with the Trojan.
Yeah, you'll sell a million.
Yeah. I'm okay, Dave, you do a commercial.
No way.
Do a commercial.
Sweet
sours.
Do one of these guys.
You're not going
to get a commercial out of me.
I'm zooming in, you buddy.
Get out of there, my meatball. Stay on your own side.
You make faces or what?
Hey, Jeff. Pat.
He gets obnoxious,
doesn't
he?
Yeah,
putting that thing in your
business. What? That's mine. Good, too. Good. We got potato chips.
Hi, Barb.
Take it.
My plate's empty.
See, I brought that, but
Gosh.
That's your, you didn't make that.
You have a
I brought
class
it.
On Let's etiquette here.
Right. You didn't make it.
And there's Lisa.
Put a jar.
Hey, she's doing a strip.
Hi.
No commercial.
No commercial.
That's for the morning.
Land. Land. Now here they go again. They're going to make a commercial.
What can I say? Did they already make them?
Yeah,
it's
French coffee.
Now, if you want a bean dip, Sylvia here tried buying the store bought that. It ain't worth a shit. Now, Uncle Scott here, he doesn't make his own. Shit. And everybody be saying, that's some good goddamn bean dip. See, Uncle Scott, he'd be staying over the stove for a couple of hours, you know, he'd be doing his shit. And old Sylvia, you know, she'd be doing other things, so she'd go to the stove, you know. And she'd try to go to the stove and try to get that cheap imitation shit. It don't work. It don't no good. Doesn't do your heart no good. That shit burns. It ain't no good. Let me tell you, it's bland too. So, if you want some good bean dip, y'all go on over down there and get some of Scott, because this is good shit. Bye for now.
What, Scott?
I said bye for now.
Bye for now.
Okay.
That's
Scott.
What I said. Bye for now. Get the hell out of here.
Oh, there's Leo.
He's bye for now.
Leo, you do a commercial.
No.
Come on.
That's good, huh, Leo?
I'll tell a joke.
Uncle Leo, that's good, huh?
How do you separate the men from the boys in San Francisco?
How?
With a crowbar. You can never get lost in San Francisco because there's AIDS on every corner.
You hear about the two queers from San Francisco? Michael Fitzpatrick and Patrick Fitzmichael?
Hey, Dan. You ever felt like a fire hydrant? Like all your friends were dogs?
Shelly.
Turn one of these things on every shit toilet.
It's Shelly. She's getting married in April.
Shelly, we got pictures. We got pictures for you to take so we can look at.
I feel sorry for her, but...
I've never tasted pecan pie. Oh, yeah? How do you know if you fried it?
Dave!
Oh, I don't
know. What? Okay, I think maybe when we get done eating, we're going to go downstairs to show pictures for Leo.
Some kind of picture.
Wait till you see him.
You mean you haven't been downstairs yet?
What?
Yeah.
10%.
Yeah, Dan, is that it? 10%?
I think Dan's probably getting 50.
I think he's 20 at least.
How much is it, Dan? Huh?
None of your business,
what's your
David.
What's your
he is
cut?
Getting a cut, too. I can tell
cut,
now.
Black cut of paper.
I would have done it if he would have said, no, I'm not getting one. But
he's got to pay for a new
about.
Camera.
I pay.
How you paid for that new camera, Dan? At the expense of your buddy's
hand.
One
thing
he's selling pictures, or selling insurance. Now he's selling pictures.
You
will be selling yeah. shoes tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, God damn, I'll sell
this
anything,
a party,
buddy.
You know, all of a sudden it turns into I'm selling
he's got
pictures.
Four used cars on the front.
Buy some pictures.
Carol, look back here.
Well, oh my gosh,
the
pie
here. Yeah,
and I
want
to taste it.
Hi, Dee.
Yeah,
that's my Dee.
Oh,
man.
That's right.
What do you see us on the remote here, buddy?
Dad died, too.
Tammy.
Yeah, we'll
microwave.
Is it
No way.
Really, it's no fun eating when you got that goddamn thing playing on
my head. Liz! Liz! Liz!
Hi, Dan!
Hi, honey.
Nobody goes on the spot.
Shelly!
Shelly, I think they're good.
Okay, Dan. I guess we're going to go out the door. I should have known.
You better watch your wine here for something. I'm not
sure. My God, there's Dave.
Oh, my God, I'm going to eat this.
All right, Dan, I'm waiting right now.
No, you ain't. There's Leo!
What?
Right here,
oh my God, there's Jeff.
Of course you can.
Have we been through this before? Okay, hey.
He's time to turn
Dan, off. I've had a request from the majority. Promise. I love you too. Oh, I've had a request that you go upstairs with us. Really, I mean, I don't feel comfortable with this at all.
Upstairs!
Bitch, you know you want it. Patrick Fitzgerald.
Turn it off!
No way, you're on a roll.
I am not. Hey, will you go upstairs?
No. Fuck, this is crazy.
Dan, I'll give you oral sex if you'll stop that.
Dan, I said I would. Stop it. Daniel.
You already have fun.
We'll get him here.
Leo, Jeff, Tim, you guys get him when I come back. Lisa, this is your new couch.
Night.
Just got it a few hours ago. Scotch guard, why did you get a new couch and then have a party?
Scotch guard, what are we doing?
Good shit, I tell you.
You gotta drive.
Beats the hell out of tequila straight.
I love
my everything. I
have mine for you. Baby, when
you
say,
no! Please, no!
Could not help it.
I know. I'm hospital the next day.
Like,
one more.
So I had to stay in the hospital, and the next day I went to the palm. You know, and I wasn't ready to leave the palm. I said, I'm going home. I'm not supposed to be in the Nice.
Come on.
Anyways,
oh, that's probably enough for her.
Come on.
Paul George. Ooh, I didn't have much.
Which one did you spit on?
Did this happen in January?
No, oh. Thanksgiving. Oh.
Now I'm gonna hand it to the girl Michelle, who's turned me down.
Doesn't matter, does it?
Well,
we'll
that.
Wouldn't be the first.
Well, no, it wouldn't be. But you know, it's the latest.
That's why
it's the latest
on Christmas Eve.
You'd be.
Yep.
That's good stuff.
Yes.
Your next
grab
the
lemon
and squeeze.
Oh,
they do that too.
Oh, she's getting used to it. Wait a minute, you forgot Jeff up there. Jeff's got to have some.
Yeah, you guys got to have some.
It went
over
to Jeff, Barb.
Yeah, I need to taste too.
Kate?
Tomorrow, you say?
Yeah.
Or Monday?
Squish!
Squish. You get your rough in here.
Yeah. Wabbit rough. Barb hides. Come on, take a chug.
Oh, there were the couch.
Cuts. Go on.
That's a bad sign. Dead cuts.
Yeah.
Yep.
No, did you see this?
That's just not
Bro,
good.
Was that on the film? Did you see that sucker move? Did you see that? Oh, man,
that can't be your sister.
I'll just stand right there.
You gotta give it to her.
You gotta have
is that your sister?
Yep.
Yep.
This is Big Laura.
I got you.
Well, we all got cameras.
Wondering. You gotta have one.
Come on, Lori.
It's good. It's good.
Chug them up.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, Lori.
How much do you want that?
A fifth of vodka.
Really?
You gotta be careful with her.
Really?
She starts drinking
it's like a straight shot of vodka.
Is that good?
Lori, top one.
Lori didn't take a very big drink, so I'll take one quarter.
That's good. It's got you in that.
Come on, David.
No. Yeah, she's got a good excuse. Uh-huh. I got a good excuse.
Jumping Jack Flash.
Go ahead. Hun.
Go ahead and have another one.
Uh-huh. You have to take dance.
Here's one for Scott. That's Scott's birthday. Here's one for Dan's birthday.
Then you can have mine too, Dean.
David's birthday.
And your birthday.
And my birthday.
Santa Claus' birthday.
And what the hell birthday?
Yeah. Everybody's birthday.
And your birthday.
I think Ronald Reagan's is coming out.
And Reagan's birthday.
Reagan, no way.
Go on, one more.
Not this year. Ooh,
you gonna drive home, Tim?
I think it's a little strong.
Tim swings later.
Be careful, dude.
Go for it, Dan.
Chug it. Chug.
Go for it, Dan.
No, Dan. Go for it.
Chug.
Go for it, Dan.
He had to take a hit of fuck.
Chug.
Dan, I need you.
Not on the couch, Dan. Not on the couch.
Goddamn son
somebody
of a bitch!
Jeez, get up here.
What are we doing?
You gotta sign
you.
A check.
Dan, the birthday boy.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
You got a ring. You just smelled it.
Get my eye drawn.
big nipple to put on that.
Come on, Leo.
Two.
Don't stop.
No, go, go.
Okay. Oh, Leo, it's there it is, Leo.
There it is.
Okay, now use these two to zoom in.
Here you go, Dave.
Zoom in on.
You don't have to do it.
Hey! I like this!
What? That's right. She'd like that.
She'd like what?
Running horses.
Running horses.
The young babies sit when there's cows. Yeah. And chickens in their backyard.
My son is like it.
Yeah. My daughter. Oh, yeah, it's mine.
No, she's a
cow. No, Tim's driving. Tim's driving. Did you get yours? Jeffrey!
I'm due. Yes.
Jeffrey! Are you staying overnight?
No.
I guess those days are gone.
Yeah. I think so.
Is this a slumber party?
That's
like a great idea.
You're gonna go home.
I think it's a slumber party. Yeah.
What?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
really?
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay, Jeff. Just keep thinking about your wife.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Oh.
Now leave. I just had my. I don't need any more, that's for sure. That stuff gets to you.
That'll put you over the 0.8.
What? Real quick. Real quick. Real quick.
You gotta drive your dang away to get home.
Big one. There you go, ladies.
There we go.
My joy. It took me 24 years. There they go.
To fill out.
I can see how this could get so addicting. Big balloons?
Yeah, I zoomed in on him. I mean, tell me what happened.
There. You get bigger and bigger and bigger than them good burger.
Come on, Dave. It's your turn.
Chocolate cake. It's time to eat chocolate.
It's your turn.
No way.
Come on, Tim's driving.
No way. I don't need a hangover. I don't need a hangover.
Who's got a little boy?
He's at home right now. They're watching.
Good, hey,
Leo. We have the babysitter take him to our house after he gets
sleeping. What? You asshole.
Woo! We gotta play this. We gotta play this back after Yucca.
Only our sister-in-law
knows that they all are
bad. And we'll call her one person all of the time. What?
She's got Yucca coming.
Okay,
where's Yucca?
Come on, Lori.
Check it out.
Yeah, but she'll be back.
Check it.
A little bit at a time.
Come here. Get your sister over here. Get her over here. Come here. Get your sister.
This is Lori. This is what you want. You want a female to drink this shit, right? Okay. This is Lori drinking this.
Yeah, Scott.
You know, Scott's
a
nice guy.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
I gotta book you into Portland.
You asshole.
Really?
No, with
get him on last lap. Last lap.
Get your goddamn sister, will you?
Oh, do it. Hit you all.
Lori! Here, little girl.
She won't do it. She keeps thinking that I want incest. No. David.
Lisa, he's getting over by your couch.
David, take a drink of this.
No.
It's really good stuff.
No, no, I don't want that. No. No, I don't want that. I have one drink.
I'm going to sit here.
Okay.
You're
going to take
my drink.
See the way Kim drank that? Take a drink, David.
Everybody who wants to take a drink, right?
Yeah. I'm there. Take a drink.
Take a drink.
No, you know what that stuff does to me, Dan?
David, take
no,
a drink.
No, can't wait.
Yeah. No. Take one drink.
Just for you, Dan. I'll take one drink.
No.
Take your hand.
Taking a drink.
No.
Taking a drink.
No, I take a drink. Take one drink. Take a drink. I'll take one drink.
Take a drink. No.
No, I will.
Either drink it or what?
No, take your hands off. I won't.
Take a drink, David.
Take your hands off.
Do this on camera.
It's on camera.
Take a drink.
Take your ass off.
You promise?
Take, yep. No, I promise. I promise. Come on.
Promise.
Yep.
Dun da dun dun da dun da dun.
Take a fucking drink.
Yeah.
You're
not.
You're not.
You're not. No, I took a drink.
Take
a drink.
I don't want it again.
Lisa does.
Really?
Lisa
hasn't
Lisa, Lisa's a man.
You drink, Lisa. I drink
okay.
too much.
Take a drink, Lisa. God damn it.
You're so bossy.
Hey, where are you going, bud?
Take
a drink.
This is Lisa's couch.
All these women will take a drink.
You spill on her couch.
Come on, take a drink.
Oh, you did?
Take a drink.
Yeah.
Take a drink.
I did.
One more.
One more,
I'll take. I think he's driving a Colt.
Okay. Bye, Lisa. Everybody.
She can,
now is that good or what?
Look at how she passes that jug thing and blows your red lips.
Oh shit. Alright, who wants a drink?
No, you want to really drink.
Put that sucker down and take a drink of this
shit.
I'm gonna say, here's what goddamn
water. Yeah, I'm talking here. About
thank you, goddamn.
Sluice juice.
No, no.
Come on. Take another drink. Take another drink.
Oh, yeah, do you sell liability insurance?
Yeah.
Come on,
yeah.
Let's get forward to the year.
It's actually going to be an animal league.
Is that good? Is that good?
Jeez, you guys. Put out there your songs.
Ooh, they're in Hawaiian.
Oh, hurry, hurry. Don't worry about that.
Just out of the blue, it just kind of stuck. I decided to switch it from Adam to Adam Jeffrey.
Oh, thank you. It
was kind of weird. It was weird. I mean, Jeff and I were going, you know, I was back and everyone was like, what is he calling it?
Let's walk.
We don't even know.
I better have some yucca.
Yucca's gone. We gotta watch that tape.
We go.
First, we have to make another jug of yucca, and then we'll watch the tape.
And we can shake it.
Yeah.
Then we shake it.
We can watch Scott and Dan play around.
Now I know what they call it.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah.
Yes, Mom. Yeah.
Where?
That's you, Michelle.
Is a green light going on in there?
We're giving a kiss you.
Is a green light going on inside the eyeball
yeah,
stuff?
Sure is. Yeah. Ooh, what a tush. What Dan's doing.
Okay,
Dan, take one more bite.
Twist. Can't twist like that.
You're on camera. Go, Shelly, go. Woo! I'm ready! No worries.
Hurry up.
You're not anywhere! Why am I having
you're going down.
Pat needed to see her. Where's Pat and David?
I don't know. Did they leave? They must have, huh?
Yeah. That's good. That's good.
They must have.
Yep. Is Danny drunk?
Is David drunk, Dan? What do you think, Sean? Mm-hmm.
Now, he's
like, why do you think that?
He's not cross-eyed
oh,
yet.
Oh, fuck you.
Ooh.
Is this on? No.
I think it's because of the way he's talking. I can fight my own battles.
This will be on cable.
Yes.
If we really do this.
Oh.
You're too funny. You're too. I just think I'm saying the dick women.
The spotlight's on Shelly.
Woo!
Yes.
Documentary.
Anyway, yes. According to the Bible, the third Genesis.
Yes, we are.
And
we're gonna have a prayer conference, and we're gonna have
one for me.
Prayer.
Yeah. What we were just thinking about was
on the gold, the Golden Seal Bible, which is it's 10% commission.
10% commission.
And I'm selling some big gold rings. Like
I am selling stock in
God. Where's it?
I'm selling stock for not good. That's kind of like cowhide. It's from Nagaland.
But it's Nagaland.
No, it's Nagaland. You're not supposed to tell me.
Linda's coming over. I gotta take Linda. She's so funny.
If you knew Linda, like I knew Linda. I didn't take a bunch of drugs.
I know, but just.
Ronnie. We're on the brink of another strike, and you want to divert the attention of the conference to a so-called election fix. Is that what you want?
Rewind and let's see it on the TV now.
We will.
No,
let's do that.
No, let's chip another batch and make it happen for us.
Nugahite.
I'm telling Naga, stop.
Well, it's Nugahite. Say
what's
that.
Nuga.
Chicken Nugga. Nuki
Nugga. It's from Nagaland.
Yeah, right. Same right. Stuff.
Naga. It's kind of like Kalahari.
It's got a different name, trademark.
But it's not the name. Huh? That's my car. It's Scott's car.
Oh.
Scott sends his sister to get his brothers. True to the Jesus call. That's when we start selling stock in Trojans.
No, no. If we're going to sell stock in rubbers, let's sell stock in sheepskin.
Four X's.
That's right.
Yeah. Sheep membrane. It really feels like a real.
You weren't even. Shit. You wouldn't even let me know which car it was here.
That was his car!
I know it was, but you didn't know that.
Did you find the sheepskin?
Did you hear this? Are you getting all this?
She's
a prick.
She's getting Scott's 4X.
Are you getting this?
Not his car.
Okay. Leo is a prick. And that is
the gospel.
Conversation.
That's the gospel. Lewis, Genesis, Adams, 2.
I asked him to show me where Scott's car was.
That's not all she asked.
That's all I asked him. Show me where Scott's car was. So I can get him.
Get me in the car, okay?
And that was all I asked him. Right? Right.
I wasn't here.
And that was it.
Okay, that was it.
It's fifth grade, that's all I had. Where's your old car?
Hey, Daddy!
Where's your old car? That's like.
What?
You.
Thank goodness she doesn't have to film it, babe.
Yeah.
Okay.
You turn this thing like this.
Want
that
okay.
Turn
it
on?
I know.
Okay.
See what you do to me?
Put your other eye in there.
Okay.
She used to do this.
No nose
hair
up there? Yeah.
Oh, Dan, you got a few right there. Put it right there.
Hey.
And Dan, you're not even paying attention to us.
Hey, here's the show down here. The show is right over here.
Up forward.
Danny.
Let's go. Over this way.
Danny.
Hey, I can see your eye in there.
We're selling Naga stock
okay.
Over here. Naga stock.
Okay.
$4 a day.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
Oh, that's great. I'll take
it. This
go.
Is it.
Leo! Get up here! Mike.
Hey, I'm back.
What's going on, Dan?
What's going
on, huh? Here.
It's her dress. Gonna have beads all over. That's me on the left. She doesn't got big tits like that, but.
Yeah, this, okay. But I won't look this good in it.
Oh, yes, she will. She'll look that good, but a little shorter.
Still, I'm getting stubby size. The fat
stump,
chubby size.
The stump dress.
They come in chubbies.
Well, they got a little ladder underneath you. Just walk on.
You have to walk on
electric
the stilts.
Well, hold it. I think it's yucca time. God, honey, when you get...
Dan, get out of here with that camera. It's getting old.
Hey, let's play it.
I know that is getting kind of old.
Let's play it.
Hey.
What? Oops.
What the Frank Reed? Oh, something going on.
your poo-poo day.
Shove it up your ass, Dan!
Yeah.
Where are you guys going to have it at?
Oh, boy.
Hi, Dan.
What are you trying to do? Use up that tape?
You get that same tape back there?
Good thing that it's got an autofocus on it.
That tape's not recording, Dan.
Yeah, it hasn't been recording all this time.
The light ain't on.
And the lens isn't going in now either.
I think he's retired.
I know what Dee was trying to say over there, don't you?
What?
We were sitting down there.
Come on, Danny, unplug that thing. Let's see it.
It's got to go.
Danny, take that tape out of there and plug it in the TV set, and I want to see it plug it in. You ain't getting no action out of us. We got too much nothing.
It's not even working. He's just playing.
Lux, you get on this.
We're talking about Yucca.
Lux, I said.
Yucca!
There's no picture here.
Oh, yeah.
Is it coming?
It's at the end.
Is it to the end?
Careful! Watch the clock.
No, this thing's not working. It's gone.
Jeff!
Yeah, right, Dan.
Okay. Well, this is the end. Let's see it. Okay. Put it in the TV set. This is the
end. I will. Right now.
This is the end.
Okay, bye, babe.
The end.
I'm gonna miss.
Who's that?
That's Freddy.
We're talking about getting fucked up tonight,
Freddy,
right?
Freddy Frankfurt.
That's her fucked up views.
What are you doing?
Stop talking in my shirt.
Freddy Frankfurt. What was that joke about Francis? Fitzgerald. Paul Fitzgerald.
He's good at that. Give him a few
seconds.
Michael Fitzgerald and Patrick Fitzmichael. Michael Fitzpatrick.
Paul Fitzgerald.
Michael Fitzpatrick.
Okay, Michael Fitzgerald.
Michael. Oh, I got
Michael
it. I got it. Come on, this time to figure it out.
I brought the
baby. You got that paternal look in your eyes.
Perfect, baby. I just got sleep. Here, take this thing. Darley. Here, Leo, your turn. Give it to Leo.
I'm used to this. The shower every morning. The tape's over with. You're double taping. Oh, there goes the TV set. TV set's over with.
TV's down, but the camera's on. What are you doing, watching the TV? That's what you're doing.
Oh, it's ready. You
know,
we forgot to put sugar in here.
Hey, guys.
Sugar.
Oh,
we forgot the sugar.
Oh, that's okay, though. Right, Dan?
We forgot the sugar.
We forgot the sugar.
Hey, Dan.
Sugar.
Give me
some fun. We forgot the sugar. Sugar.
Hey, Dan.
Put the tape in, you hoser.
Did you ever find that little eyepiece to the other camera?
No.
Well, why not?
It's underneath the bed.
Dan, stop that. Let's play that.
I think it's stuck between the mattresses.
I want one of those cameras.
We can make homemade porno clips, honey.
Compare ours to yours.
Leo, you I gotta have your love.
Daryl, you're on camera.
Yeah, you can wobble that camera around. Yard.
You should learn to mop the floors like that. Get on your hands and knees.
Take over, Jeff.
Ooh, Grinder, Scotty Grinder. All there is between them two is denim. Hard denim.
Well, this is a fuck sky.
Yeah, I don't think that thing's working.
I haven't done that, Scotty, since high school. Dry humping's out.
I'm missing out here. This could be the...
Can we get a copy of this? Baby, I need your loving. To come on your
loving. If you need to...
Was that ready or what? It's glazed.
I think it's ready. Danny, put it in the machine.
Is it frosting?
We're yucking now.
Yeah,
it's frosting.
What?
Huh? Open it up and make a swallow.
You just crack this up, right?
There's no sugar, so it's going to taste different.
Oh, we need sugar.
You take... No, you take a taste. Take a taste. It's pretty good.
I'll be your judge.
It doesn't taste quite as sweet as the last one.
That's because you didn't eat the sugar.
Yeah. It's
not very sweet.
No, it's put some sugar in it and then shake it.
Sugar would make it. Yeah, they poured more vodka in that one, or
No, they forgot the sugar.
Leo, don't be a lush now. Go put some sugar in and then shake it some more.
Yeah, there you go.
Again, that thing's not working anymore.
Yes, it is.
That thing out of here. It's obnoxious. Then get it out of here. Please, there's nothing in there. It's done, isn't it?
Dan, is it done?
No, it's not dead.
Well, let's stop it.
It's not good.
We want to watch it every second.
We're going to watch it in a second, honey.
Well,
God,
they'll put it in the TV if you want to watch it.
We want to watch the goddamn cake, Danny. Come on.
Oh, it tastes great.
Yeah, it was twice as boozy.
Count it that way. I don't want it again.
Has it got more boozy?
Danny,
it tastes fine to me.
Danny, we got to get everybody in here.
That was last time you drove a screwdriver.
You tell him. Get your ass in here.
Really?
That definitely has more booze in it.
It's good, boy, I tell you.
Yeah, you could have
I couldn't taste it either.
You can on this one. But let me try it again.
But it's still just a good screwdriver. I need to more carefully evaluate this.
You rub my dink, that's how it tastes.
I know that. Gotcha.
What's the matter there?
Put that thing in the... We want to watch it, Dan.
You will. Scott!
What? Hi!
Take a drink of this.
Hi. Oh, no, I couldn't.
Yeah.
I can't, okay? Because I have to drive at least to that couch tonight.
No, I think... That's what I was going to say. That couch is your bedroom.
I know that. It's always my bedroom. And I don't know if I can drive that far. But I will try. So I will have... What? I was going to say, I appreciate that. Lisa, take that cigarette.
You didn't notice you got a hair pulled.
Well,
sober up.
Well, I think I'm starting to sober up. Sober up from what, Scott?
I'm not going to talk on your camera.
We are now going to go look at Scott's car after a hellraiser of a night.
Poor Stomper.
Look at this thing.
Poor Stomper.
Look at Scott's car. Now we go to look at the inside. And we look at Scott. Scott, did you have a good time last night? Did you get bread?
I think.
Did your car? Look at all these beer cans. You get all those out of your car?
Yes, sir.
Those were all in your car?
Yes, sir.
Oh my God, look at this. There's a purse. I've never seen your car so dirty, Scott.
It's never been so dirty.
Look at this. Look at this car. Look at the back seat. It's got crap all over back there. Look at this car. Oh, Jesus Christ, Scott, what's your shit? God damn. Scott, did you just shit your pants?
Don't comment.
Tell me now. Is it safe to go over, come over there?
Yeah.
This is the
worst. No dents. No dents, though.
This is the worst I've ever seen your car. Look. Look at this. It looks like some. Jesus.
Keep that on tape so I can remind myself.
I tell you, Scott, it looks like. I don't know, how can you explain it?
I don't know, but it's. It was a rough night in Jericho. Rough night in Jericho.
Where'd you go last night, Scott?
Flirts.
Where's Flirts?
You know where Flirts is.
Did you pick up some hog?
No.
She didn't go oink oink?
I think when I was. Well, she might have, yeah. She was grunting, I think, a little bit. Or moaning, maybe.
Oh, jeez. Well, signing off. Scott's going home. He's got a hangover.
Gotta
like
go
shit.
To work.
He's got red eyes. He hasn't slept all night.
See ya!